Spider-Man. The only man who is responsible for the catastrophe that engulfed Sydney City. Thousands of people are now dead due to the actions of Spider-Man and the inactions of our elected officials. They've allowed these mutant criminals to run around and play vigilante. All I have to ask is, when are the real politicians going to stand up and take back our city?
Who are you? Why do you look like me?
You're not real. This isn't real.
Oh, I'm very real, Peter Parker. You created me.
The incident at Oscorp. You were there. You let the genie out of the bottle.
That is also the day you let Harry Osborn die.
Founded in 1999, Oscorp is innovating like never before. Thanks to funding from the Australian government and private investors, Norman Osborn's vision for a world without pain is well underway. Humans are becoming faster, stronger and healthier due to scientific breakthroughs in Oscorp's stem cell research. The lead developer, Harry Osborn, and his team have promised to deliver on Norman Osborn's vision within the next decade. After the meteor incident in 2016, Oscorp was provided with a further understanding of the substance known as zootoxin, which has shown promising results in psychiatric care. The mission statement of Oscorp has been, and will continue to fall in line with Norman Osborn's vision, a world without pain.
And right at the end of that road, we're heading back up towards Morayfield Road, the car. We're in Torrens Road, doing 90 kilometres an hour. There's a marked unit, it just turned into coming in towards us. Okay, it just turned right into, can't see the street name, VK. We're just going past Barossa. We're doing 90 kilometres an hour, loads, no traffic, 100 kilometres an hour. Hey Cliff, have we got any units with stingers if we can use them later?
Yeah, received. Any unit with stingers, acknowledge.
VK 422, we can return to the station and get them.
Can the Spider-Man come out to play?